And there's the bell. Two competitors start. The others will join at fixed intervals. And the winner is the last man standing.
Oh, man. Better have medical personnel on standby. I got a feeling we're going to need them.
I swear sometimes I can't believe they pay me to be here. An Elimination Chamber match. Bring it on.
I can't believe it either.
But, hey, the stakes couldn't be any higher as we're here to fill a vacant championship. Man, I love it.
Might be trying to take out the leg here.
Oh, how much pain is that arm in now? Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
That landed perfectly.
Oh, that's devastating.
This man means business.
What a shot!
Another superstar is about to join the match.
You know what? We might just be looking at the next WrestleMania main eventer.
He's in a little bit of trouble now. I don't think this is how he envisioned this match going here tonight.
Hey, it's the WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
Well, it's no secret this guy, like you, Cole, has got a huge ego. But it's also no secret that his opponent has designs on beating that ego out of him here tonight.
Now, come on.
Working over the arm, trying to break it down.
Looks like he's starting to sweat,
and he escapes the hold.
Will he tap out? Will he submit to the camel clutch here?
And he powers out.
Hey, this may be.
He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole.
There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low.
It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful.
Well, when he sees the belt, he likes to hit below it.
And the clock hits zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow, this changes everything.
Can he end it quickly?
If the referee counts. Oh, this is not going to be good. Hey, he's going for it again.
His strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
I don't like how slow he is to react right now. What do we got here?
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
He's trying to mangle his face here. It's time for another competitor to enter the fray.
Uh-oh, look. This guy means business, Michael.
And now a single leg Boston Crab locked in. And he escapes the hold.
That move did it. Now, this has gone way past the point of insults and gone right to humiliation.
That's right. That was humiliating.
He's talking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Watch it.
He's in full-on attack mode. Hey, look at him sneak one in. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive?
Off the top rope. Oh, look at this. gosh, this guy's crazy. The mandible claw.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Watch it.
And he powers out.
Uh-oh.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Well, we're on the move here. He's showing no signs of letting up.
Hoping to end it early.
Here's hoping. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But, man, this has been physical. Chokehold locked in. Man, is he in trouble.
Diamond Dallas Page may finish this.
Damn straight.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Two. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Uh-oh, look at this.
Oh,
trying to put him away. DDP could have it. Looking to put an end to this one.
His shoulders are down.
Every time he has, hey!
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got it. Well, there's one less superstar in this match now.
Diamond Dallas Page gathering attention in a hurry.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it. By the looks of things, this match is all but over.
I have a feeling this isn't going to end well for him. He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him. He's been eliminated.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. No! Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that? Nice reversal there.
DDP's fading here. He needs to find a way to get on the offensive, guys.
Well, if there's one thing we know for sure, it's that he's not afraid to use his finisher here tonight. Let's see if he goes to it again, if he gets an opportunity.
Well, at this point, I believe that this is still anyone's match. This is the WWE, after all.
Yeah, this is a toss-up. And the elbow connects. Clearly trying to take out the back here.
He's not looking like himself here.
To be expected when you combine six of WWE's most volatile forces into one match.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this time. What a match.
Oh, it's been a great match up to this point, and this could really go either way. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. I think he's through playing around.
What a move.
Whoa,
a direct hit. Talk about getting tagged and knocked in the middle of next week.
I think he has to find a way to rally here and fast. Man, oh, man. Look at the competitors in that ring. You can almost guarantee that this will not end well.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
He is slowly getting dissected.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous. Look at those shots!
Rights and left hands.
He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. And that one hurt his hand.
Whoa!
This might be it.
Two.
WWE fans watching this match all around the world.
We want to say hi to them, all the countries, even Manila, where I use their envelopes.
Manila's not a country.
A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Hey, Diamond Dallas Page, no problem getting out of that one.
What an all-star ensemble in the ring right now. Six of WWE's most successful.
And the cover for the win.
He's making a statement here with this attack. That'll leave you dizzy in a hurry. At the end of this match, a new champion will be crowned and a new era of WWE will begin. Looks like he's starting to falter. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Don't count him out yet, Mark.
Watch it!
We got a cover. Some damage has been dished out, but certainly not enough to assume this one's even close to being over.
Boy, he just got laid out. Whoa, don't get up.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted. Rights and left hands.
This guy's just getting worn out.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Stay down. Stay down.
Out.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal.
Brutal and very, very painful for these guys. Diamond Dallas Page finding a path of destruction currently.
Gosh, this is like that old battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going.
Hey!
Will it be? Dallas Page did it.
Here are your winners and new WCCW Heavyweight Champion, Diamond Dallas Page.
Wow, huge pinfall win here tonight.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
I'm so glad you guys chose to join us tonight for that Elimination Chamber match. It was truly an epic encounter.